Greetings.
Into the brewery. Watch out, the mammoths are loose. We're all in danger. Rot, man. It takes years to make. Precious stuff used in ceremonies, weddings and the like. The mammoths seem to have gotten into it, though it's anyone.
I don't know how the mammoths got out, but they certainly aren't coming back in on their own.
Watch out! The mammoths are loose. We're all in danger.
What will become of me?
I was in the brewery when someone struck me on the back of my head. I must have been out for several minutes. Whoever hit me is still upstairs with the sacred brew. We've got to stop him. I didn't see him, but he must have been big, huge, probably an orc. What are you trying to say? At any rate, someone's got to go to the upper floor and check on the Rotmouth. I'd go, but my head's pounding like crazy.
Come on!
What happened up there? I heard fighting.
Firuin? I know she wasn't happy, but I didn't think. The brew. Is it safe?
Then it could be anywhere. This is an insult. To me, my family, we've brewed Rotmeth for centuries. You've got to stop them. I mean, we've got to stop them. She mentioned Balding Hill. We can only hope it's there.
It's a rocky hill on the other side of the Mammoth's Corral. We sometimes take them there. The grass gives them a peppery flavor. I'd go with you, but I'm nothing in a fight. I'll stay here, out of your way.
You showed those wood orcs! It's what they get, which one.
Listen, if we work quickly, we can cut our losses. Those thieves didn't nab everything. One of the Rotmeth bladders is ready to turn, but we're short on a few critical seasonings. You're good with animals. Maybe you can help me out. Just a couple of things, really. Thunderbug hearts from the wild thunderbugs down the hill, and some maggots. And, well, if you want to know, there's something else bothering me. Can you meet me by the cold cave when you're done? It's right below our feet, so to speak. The entry's on the hillside. You can't miss the cold air coming from it. Promise you'll meet me there? Not a moment too soon. It's as I suspected. The village is in considerable danger. Galithor's Atronach is starting to thaw. It's waking up. Firuin said this might happen. Something about regular bindings. And now she's gone, no one knows how to bind it. Not at all. It's supposed to stand still and keep things cool. But now it's creaking around, taking a swing at anything warmer than an icicle. I can hunt well enough, but Atronachs aren't my usual game. I knew I could count on you. If you don't come back, well, I don't know what I'll do, but I'll certainly do something. Wonder, aren't you? If I were younger, I might ask you to show me how you do it. That's not the life for me, though. Not now, anyway. With this, the Rotmeth will turn out great! A pity to lose all that ice, but to be honest, the Atronach always gives me the chills. Just standing there, watching. We'll make do with the cave. What was good for our parents is good for us, eh?
Hail.
You're back. Did you save the Rotmeth? Drunk? No, just checking the jugger. For bruising, you know. Rotmeth's a real prize, though. Thank you for finding it. I'll have some of the workers bring it home. I thank you, my ancestors thank you. We all thank you. Here's to your success.
Hello.